I ask them to please stand, members of the Blue Ribbon Team, to be recognized. I have the honor of working with these individuals over the last 2 months, who all worked tirelessly to ensure that our answers best represented Woodland School and the Warren School District. They were quick. That day when I asked for volunteers, they all emailed me immediately and said, what do we need to do to win this award? This prestigious recognition is a result of years and years of remarkable educators doing everything that it takes to ensure that students are successful. I would like all of the current and former members of the Woodland staff to please stand and remain standing while I say a few words to be recognized. All current and former Woodland staff, please stand. Ladies and gentlemen, what you see right here are truly the best educators that you will ever find. Their commitment to excellence, their desire to grow professionally, and a positive energy is always felt by our students and their families. While academic achievement, engaging lessons, and high performance on standardized tests are all important in Woodland, we are so much more than numbers, so much more than books, and so much more than tests and quizzes. I'm proud to work alongside a group of educators who know that everything that is measured does not always count, and everything that counts cannot be measured. What makes teaching the best job is the human connection. These teachers get that. The theme that resonated in all of the answers in the Blue Ribbon application is the true sense of family here at Woodland School.